Hi, I'm Barbara.
I'm Jane. Merry Christmas.
Hello, I'm Pastor Brian.
I'm Gordy. Merry Christmas.
I'm Kirsty.
Hi, I'm Jenna.
Hi, I'm Ray, and we're from the Hands and Feet Ministry of the Sparta Faith Evangelical Free Church. We put together this video for you to watch for your pleasure for this Christmas season. Please sit back and enjoy it, and we'll see you at the end.
Or maybe it's about the food.
Mom's Christmas cookies rule. Or maybe it's about the snow. White Christmas are cool. Is it about the Christmas songs? The ones we sing each year? Is it about the Christmas elves and Santa's eight reindeer? No, that's not what Christmas is about. All of these things are really nice and super duper fun. But Christmas is much more than that. It's all about God's Son. God sent His Son. God sent His Son, Jesus the Christ, from heaven above. He came to earth to save the world. God's greatest gift of love. So Christmas is the Lord's birthday, the day He came to earth. Forever we will celebrate His very special Okay, now I get it. Santa Claus and Christmas trees and presents are okay. But Jesus is the real reason we have a Christmas day.
Sweetly singing. Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you.
Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea during the reign of King Herod. About that time, some wise men from eastern lands arrived in Jerusalem. Where is the newborn king of the Jews? We saw his star as it rose.
Look, there's a star.
King Herod was deeply disturbed when he heard this, as was everyone in Jerusalem. He called a meeting of the leading priests and the teachers of the religious law and asked, "Where is the Messiah supposed to be born?" "In Bethlehem, in Judea," they said, "for this is what the prophet wrote. And you, O Bethlehem, in the land of Judea, are not least among the ruling cities of Judea. For a ruler will come from you who will be the shepherd for my people Israel." Then Herod called for a private meeting with the wise men, and he learned from them the time when the star first appeared. Then he told them, "Go to Bethlehem and search carefully for the child, and when you find him, come back and tell me so that I can go and worship him too." After this interview, the wise men went their way, and the star...
Oh, look, there's a star!
They had seen in the east guided them to Bethlehem, and it went ahead of them and stopped over the place where the child was. When they saw the star, they were filled with joy, and they entered the house and saw the child with his mother Mary. "Mary, where's your baby?" And they bowed down and worshiped him, and then they opened their treasure chests and gave him gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. When it was time to leave, they returned to their own country by another route, for God had warned them in a dream not to return to Herod.
Mary, did you know? Mary, did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know?
Greetings to you all. We bring you love and blessings for this Christmas season and for every one of your days. Christmas, the time we pause to think of and to picture in our minds the scene like this, so long ago, the shepherds, the angels, the star, the kings, Mary and Joseph, and of course, the baby Jesus. What hope, what love, what joy, and what peace there is in this scene. But now I would ask you to think further about who this babe was and still is in our world and in our lives today. I call it thinking beyond the manger. For Jesus, the Son of God, is also all of these things and all the following things and more. So please, with me, think about these things. He is the Almighty, Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end, bread of life, the chosen one, creator, the door, everlasting Father, God incarnate, the great physician, hope of glory, heavenly friend, light of the world, Lord of all, lover of my soul, Messiah, my fortress, my rock of refuge, mediator between God and man, our hope, Prince of Peace, the resurrection and the life, Redeemer of the world, righteous judge, Savior of the world, Son of God, Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world, our friend. I pray you will continue thinking with thankfulness each one of these names, for they are who he is and why he came to earth for you and for me. Pray you Jesus in your heart this Christmas and every day. May God bless you richly with his presence. I pray this for you in Jesus' name.
The Little Drummer Boy by Ezra Jack Keats. Read by Barbara Hoffland. Come, they told me, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Our newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. our finest gifts to bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum, to lay before the king, pa-rum-pa-pum-pum. Bum, 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 bum. I have no gift to bring, bum, 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 that's fit to give a king, bum, 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 bum. The ox and lamb kept time, bum, 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 bum. I played my drum for him, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. I played my best for him, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Rum-pa-bum-bum, rum-pa-bum-bum. Then he smiled at me, pa-rum-pa-bum-bum. Me and my drum.
Out there, I'd show you our pets. We have two beautiful cats. Our first one is Trapper. She is a sweetheart. She loves to be in the house. She found us about 10 years ago. Come on, hon. It's okay. Yeah. She found us about 10 years ago, as I was saying, and she's such a great cat. She loves to scratch on the door when she wants something. She lets us know. She normally lives in the garage, but we sneak her in sometimes when my husband's working. And this is Sandy here. This is Trapper's youngest kitten. So we sure enjoy these cats.
Thank you.
Wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
And
a Happy
New Year from Faith.
Free youth.
Woo!
Merry Christmas!
Woo!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
Merry Christmas!
We hope you enjoyed this video. And thank you for watching.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas!